Holy hell! Okay. Good to know. I'm using myself here on a brand new emulator, so of course I'm gonna have to. That went well. Yeah, welcome everyone here to another. Attempt, of course, on a game, which I've played quite long time ago, actually. Of course, my computer low end, even still forcing in a goddamn emulator and whatnot. So we got ourselves here, Terminator, Dawn of Fate, but the key number there, 2002. Of course, there are people who remember this here, but then again, this game, 15 years ago. Oh wow! It'll get better. Can I show you that? Although I don't have to, let's say, increase, and you know, just play with a few settings and whatnot. Speed is at 60%, so it's not as fast as it should be. Hold on, let's try something. Yeah, even on turbo, it's still at 6%. Okay, so, oh man, 15 years I spent trying to get this game back up and running again. I mean, well, of course even less than that, but honestly, I just wanted to show off the demo mode first. Which of course you all know the old games, you have to just let it idle for a little bit. I got my hands off the keyboard and whatnot, except for the recording. But of course it's 60%, of course just feel the vibe. Just feel the vibe, if you know what I'm saying. And here's the demo mode. Spoiler alert, maybe. Actually, better idea. No, this isn't gonna work. Yeah, I'm just gonna get the menu, 1 second. Okay, so by now we've achieved the normal speed, so, well, still at 60 and whatnot, but still. Yeah, I mean, the game for me, believe it or not, it runs actually smoother than I thought it would be. Even though the speed is 60 and whatnot, I mean, the introduction and whatnot, Atari, and the other one. Holy hell. That's like a sniper rifle, isn't it? Pew! 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 but yeah. Okay. Don't tell me the damn thing just decided to erase my controls I set up with the damn thing. But yeah, like I said, this here's like a brand new like an emulator. I have to, let's say, reconfigure it sometime or whatnot. I will play this in the start menu, so that's something. 1 second, I'll have to reconfigure the controls from scratch. If that is even saved. 1 second. Okay, that was something. But yeah. That works too. So good to know. 1 second. I have to, let's say, load the game on the. Okay, perfect. Looks fine. So far, so good. Now, of course, from time to time, of course, the main actual story starts in the training. And then, of course, we're gonna move on to the, where it should be and whatnot. Also, despite the fact that I should free up some more memory, I have no clue yet. I mean, it's my first time setting up this emulator, so yeah. But besides than that, I mean, there's actually no word to say how glad I am for getting myself to play this game from over 15 years ago. And it's not just any 15 game ago. It's like one of that awesome stuff that has literally. Okay, there you go. It's one of those awesome things that literally has been abandoned a long time ago. Of course, we're gonna see some pretty cool stuff, which it kind of makes me a little bit pissed off because nowadays, movies like the Terminator, I don't know, Salvation, no, it was like a recent one, I don't remember which one was it, but then again, it doesn't matter. Again, the movie is kind of similar to this one, it's kind of similar. I like the idea of the plasma rifles being, let's say, the little canister you put in the on the bottom, like, that's cool stuff, it's cool stuff, but, and of course, they implemented some models here from Skynet, but it's not fully of it. But then again, they kind of fucked up on one of my most favorite types of enemies, which we're gonna see. But mark this on a piece of paper or something. But keep in mind for cybernetic surprise, because then things get a whole new meaning. Well, not necessarily entirely, but we'll see what it goes to. But yeah, I mean, then again, they kind of messed up. They kind of got the concept interesting, but they kind of overdid it at some point. So, without any further ado, let's begin the story on the training. And by God, I hope that we won't have any, let's say, anything that will just get in the way. Just simply, this emulator has a bit of the main problem, which of course just run in. No settings whatsoever, you get a bit of a problem, which is just the stripes down on the red and blue stripes, which, of course, sounds patriotic or not, but it's actually a bit of a pain. But it's quite tricky to get rid of, but it's easy. All you need is to get the know-how of it. Okay, so there you go, that's how it works. You can see by the little triangle there when it's moving on, so just a little bit that, since, of course, in the nuclear wasteland, it does seem that the camera that was set up is pretty much not, was tilting just a little bit with the wind and so on. I mean, that's just my guess. So in this case, without any further ado, let's get it running. I know, my computer's low-end and whatnot, but to get it running back up and again, like a game achievement, which this does not have any game achievement, but to me, this is a life achievement. To get it back up and running from 15 years ago. But again, I played this game ever since I was little. Of course, it screwed up at start and whatnot. Yet, as soon as I learned how to finish the game, I played the living shit out of it. But of course, the PlayStation 2, let's say, died off over time. And so on. Of course, again, there's some other games, of course, I could try to play on afterwards. Oh, perfect.
Hello, Sergeant Reese. We're glad you stopped by to give the new training facilities a test run. Looks like you're still banged up from the last patrol. There are medipacks and armor if you want them.
Of course I'll want them. What the hell wouldn't I? Of course, we got ourselves a bit of slow motion, whatnot. If I hit on the turbo mode, boom. It doesn't change whatsoever. Hold the L2 button for inventory. Select medipack and to use. Medipacks auto use if health is low. Of course, in the training facility, nothing's gonna go wrong. But I do have to admit,
you can practice on the targets or use the reset switch to start the timed combat session.
I don't know if it's all the fog that, it's been generated at left and right everywhere. But of course, hold on a sec, I gotta have to go through a bit of a small run. The controls and whatnot. Okay, so the V is with the, this will be interesting. Oh yeah, that's fire. That's adrenaline. Oh, this is first person mode. Christ. I mean, it seems a little bit wonky too with the little sidearms. Left and right, but if you want to know about the sidearms, I'll be glad to give a small little test run. There's supposed to be a small burst at once, but since of course we're running on a bit of a slow motion, everyone didn't take their caffeine shot this morning. Okay, we got in. It rolls. Okay. Oh, here we go. Now for the medipack. Oh yeah, so we got the AP-50, which the dual pistols I have at hand. No, they're not pistols. They're something else. We'll call them machine pistols for now. With, yeah, quite a something added to it. But anyways, medipack. So that's how it works. Okay, so that's the sound of the medipack activating. Okay, that's the bit of a lock on. Okay, so you got, so I'm glad to know you got a bit of a camera control and shit. So let's see what it got. Oh.
The plasma baton is Techcom standard.
Okay, interesting.
Although ranged weapons are preferred when dealing with Skynet, the baton can be remarkably effective.
Oh, it can
in
be.
The right hands.
Indeed, it can be. I don't know if I should hit myself with this electric baton so I could speed things up, but anyway, we got things running. Eat shit, you bastard. Boom. Okay, so again, for the first person, not that. When I, of course, one of the many things which I kind of did, I always love to do. There's this black thing, of course, the fogs and whatnot. Apart from that, I don't know how to get it fixed, but it's, yeah, I can't really say how much it worked, but all right. But yeah, one of the many things which I always watch, I had the tendency to do in these old games. It may not be as perfect. But you got my commentary, and we're gonna have some awesome music as well, too, from the old band Fear Factory. So before we get any emails, of course, regarding how, email this about this, or we're going to fuck your shit up no matter what, I'm already saying that it already goes to Fear Factory, not Fear Factor. Fear Factor is like a TV show which, of course, explored people's fears and shit, which they earned quite a lot of cash for that. Fear Factory is also like an interesting industrial metal band, which of course this game was dedicated part of it. And again, about the endoskeletons, or these robots here that people say like, oh, I didn't destroy some of them, I should not adopt their face, why not? Well, their faces are pretty basic for the time being. I mean, of course, for that one that's completely all dark and silver up to the north. But then again, these are you're gonna probably start laughing at these ones. Shit. Wrong button. No. Sorry. Wrong button again, my friend. Actually, not my friend, but screw it. But you can see how much that these robots here, they have quite a bit of, let's say, interesting concepts. Of course, they're not as junky as they seem to be. Of course, some wiring exposed here, wire exposed to the neck, and yeah, they only go by one. One eye, of course, by when I look up the wiki about these types of robots, they usually had a like surveillance type camera on their shoulder for additional viewing and whatnot, because, well, one eye, you're quote unquote blind, so, like these robots. Those are the three of the same damn thing anyways. Now for this guy here, you just can see he's quite a little bit more advanced. Of course, one eye missing, which, and of course here, of course, you can see like some things are missing, rebars and whatnot, but apart from the junk, you can kind of have an idea how these bastards work and whatnot. Of course, you can see that these bastards are quite a little bit more advanced and whatnot. And again, I have a confession for let's say, a fan of this game. When I played this game at first, and I came into first contact with these guys, which, of course, are not the shitty one that they look like impaled over there, but I do have to admit one thing. If you're not much of a quicker, let's say, reflex and whatnot, but again, for me, speed of 60 and whatnot, I mean, it could be interesting. Although, should I try to raise up the frame rates on fraps? I mean, maybe that could be a good idea. That could be a good idea. Raise a notch up to 40 frames per second, because I admit I run my frames on always 30. Of course, that's the minimal limit I keep myself. But again, back to the story. These bastards, yeah, they were always a bit of a pain to deal with, because, well, they were faster. Unlike, let's say, these guys, which, well, they were slow. Which, of course, when you're used to, let's say, something slow, and you suddenly get these guys, which are completely fast, and of course, they're wobbly too, so it's obviously that you're fucked. Same around for these guys. I mean, were there any unique type of enemies around? I honestly have no clue. But for the time being, I believe like I should raise up for the, let's say, the frame rate, because even I'm running a damn thing or turbo, and seems like it's just going on by let's say, by just even 60 by then. It's kind of like surprising to my opinion. But if I jump, yeah, if we go down a notch, just go to 61% of speed here. Anyways, 1 second, because I can see here a bit on the parentheses here, of course, regarding the technical information about this emulator, that is 30 seems to be an interesting speed. 1 second, let me just kick it up to a notch of 40, and of course, being the nerd that I am, we'll see how well this will be. 1 second. Alright, so I kicked it up to 40%, of course, things are much more acceptable. Plus select button for the task, which of course that would be shift, boom, hand to hand, rifle and sidearm, canister bomb, turret gun. I mean, these, it's midnight. Midnight, 26th of the 5th month, 2027, so be aware, we're in 2017, right? So, shit, that's only 10 years from here. Well, but then again, like, for all these technical advancements, which, of course, Skynet, if it even existed, let's say, would have already been, that advanced, I do believe we would already be either be a crispy skeleton on some, you know, nuclear wastelands in the middle of the night, like, place, or we would be some survivor with some, with possible cancer, using some wonky rifle that shoot even more radioactive material. But we'll have to see about it. Close down the little computer here because I have no need for that. But yeah, there you have more AP.
You will be in combat situations where you need both weapons.
Uh-huh.
Practice equipping them both.
Sure, no problem. Of course. I mean, should I just try to for this one? I mean, this seems to be the most viable one that I could play with. Oh yeah, the sword activates there. But then again, as I was saying about the rifle that shoots radioactive material, this, of course, this is just pistol, regular ammo, brass case, gunpowder, you name it. But now this is where things get interesting. For the MP50. How about the PLM-40, huh? Does sound like an interesting name, huh? Now, here, this is what I was saying about the radioactive material. So you can see what a bit of a damage that it made over there, but of course, we got quite a bit of a fog, so... This is how much of a burnt it leaves around. You can see how red hot it became, so yeah. The PLM-40... Now, so switch between the AP-50. That sounds, interestingly viable. Let's just at least give this one a shot for the heck of it, because I admit.
You have 90 seconds to knock down the T-targets.
Bring them on, then.
Target selection is one of the most important skills for you to master if you want to do well in the field.
Uh-huh.
Take some time now to practice.
Fair enough. Oh, shit. Yeah, of course, and I just gotta... No! I don't think so. And of course, I cannot neglect this side here, too. Of course, everything is, let's say, in a quote-unquote slow motion whatnot. Damn it, Hillary! Focus on the mission! Of course, speed here that, Oh shit. Because then again, I'm using fats too, so. These both are heavy duty programs. I am somewhat able to run on a, let's say, low end computer and whatnot, but hey. Why are we doing well, huh?
Very nicely finished, Sergeant. Use the reset switch to restart the session, or go to the next range.
You know what? I have myself a better idea. Despite the fact of grenades, they are... Well, you can't die of grenades, so I'd honestly recommend not going that one, especially if things are, let's say, as viable as they are here. Of course, we finished this one here, so let's mark with an X. So again, as I was gonna say that, let's say... Yeah, of course we got that one over there, we could just go about that one. But again, for the grenades and whatnot, I mean, they could be useful, but of course in open range, which of course the training facility is too closed up for. Let's say for my case, which slow running computer and, well, two heavy programs to work on, and somehow I'm able to work them on a low-end computer, which is interesting. But then again, like, for a low-end computer, this is kind of considered like a outdated gaming computer, as I can say. I have, you know, use quite a lot of things for this thing. School essays, art, and shit, you name it. Okay, so let's see.
You have 90 seconds to knock down the combat replicas.
Fair enough. I'm coming for you, lad. Oh, shit. Yes, there we go. Shit! There you go. But first, I'm gonna go batshit crazy on this thing. You're fucked now. This is gonna be... Are you paying attention? Oh, you mean the this? Yeah, I'm out of adrenaline. That's fair enough.
Try mixing in some sweep attack moves.
Fair enough.
You seem to know what you're doing in there. Use the reset switch to restart the combat session.
I mean,
otherwise, walk to the shooting range.
I already did those, my friend. I already did those. But yeah, so for the replicas, done. Shooting range, done. Man, of course, gonna have to play with some explosives afterwards, which of course, I'm gonna have to admit that at least for the... Yeah, I'm gonna I definitely gonna need more PLM-40.
There's canister bombs on the table. Grab them.
Of course, since of course they're gonna do, let's say, from my emulator, goes about, fuck it, should I go? Should I just... I mean, I'm kind of, you know, in... Fuck it. I'm gonna, let's say, put up some more frames onto fraps, you know. Higher quality, lower performance. That's what kind of puts me into worry. Oh yeah, 1 second. So, on a test, we gonna run this thing on full speed. Hopefully, without even crashing here too. But yeah, here's what I was talking about. The canister bomb looks small, but it's quite deadly. I mean, of course, by the sound it makes, it's interesting. I'll admit, it's interesting. But thing is, let me show you, despite the fact that, well, let's not get a General John Connor pissed off at us, so... Eh! Oh, sorry. Yeah, 1 second. Let me just go on without, with the crosshair in the right way. Boom! It's a nice sweet blow, isn't it? But... alright, I can already hear your voice of just do it. Just fucking do it, huh? Fine, you want me to do it? I'll fucking do it.
You have 90 seconds to destroy the targets.
Wish me luck, Dan.
Canister bombs are heavy grenades and pack a solid punch.
Uh-huh.
Make sure to aim far enough away, otherwise you'll be caught in the explosion.
Oh, no shit, Sherlock. So far, so good. Fuck it, I guess. Fuck you too. I need to get a lock on. Go to hell. Your sky ability from scrap. What the fuck was that? Eat shit. Oh. Sonic bombs. Nice. Boom.
Well done. Use the reset switch to restart the session. Oh. Otherwise, walk to the next range.
I didn't even need to use all mechanics to bomb, so that's a good thing, eh? But it's a sad thing is the damn thing is not a. It doesn't base. Yeah, better. You know, better get myself just fully equipped. Thank you. Now I'm fully satisfied. Also, we're gonna need some C4 explosives.
What the fuck? Place C4 on the obstruction blocking the path. You know there's a blast range, so stand clear. Trigger the C4 by firing the detonator.
And the little frame drop that we just experienced was the wallpaper change in the background. Of course, it's programmed to do that shit. But again, I'm using my secondary monitor while having, let's say, the other one just purely empty and whatnot. It's a bit of a pain, but, well, at least I can live on. Oh, shit. Okay. Or even I just press the wrong button, but it's interesting to know. Alright. So we got ourselves some explosives. We got everything. We got everything here all set, huh? Aren't we sexy, huh? Yeah, I know you like it. But yeah, bit of ourselves here. Let's look at the little C4 here. It looks cute, doesn't it? With all the little zeros, the little wires, and the little things onto it. It's cute, I'll tell you that. It's cute, I like it. I like it a lot. Like this, boom. But it is one enough? Huh, you can pay attention here. That's something that I did not even pay attention to. I always died quite a lot. Is, well... Because I always hit the damn detonator, so. Here you go. Play well your friend now. You can see what it's like, someone, like pastries underneath, but alright. But yeah, here we got the detonator. Look how cute it is, huh? Just a little red button. The hell are you looking at? Right. 1, 2, 3. Like a charm. Explosives can be carried up to 10. Now why? Don't ask me, because I'm just going to buy what I know. Now where's our C4? I have no clue, and I don't care. Okay, there we go. Oh, shit.
Get behind the turret gun and activate it. Turret guns are the heaviest direct fire weapons we have in the battle against Skynet. Uh-huh. You'll find them placed in defensive positions throughout our bases.
Ooh. I like it. Of course, fire is like similar to the PLM-40, but it's more radioactive. Of course. And of course, I forgot to mention as well that I still have my ingrown toenail. If I just press it, it hurts like a bitch. And even the meat is bulging out of my goddamn toe. Just so you have a more clear idea of how I feel. But yeah, let's just focus on here. And of course, you might be wondering, what would happen if I overheat the this little Gatling gun? I'll be glad to show you. We got some smoke, of course. That's kind of some smoke. And got some cute, cool little beeping. Which, of course, is totally not cool in the middle of a firefight, huh? But yeah. As of course, I know people are just gonna beg me to do the damn thing, so... Fuck it! I'd say let's do it! And of course, I'm just taking off my goddamn socks because, well... It's... unhealthy for my foot. Which, of course, I'm gonna have to the surge to do the surgery in the next 4 days. Right. Off we go. Boom.
2 seconds to destroy all the targets using the turret gun.
Shut up. Shit!
Turret guns overheat over time. Keep the heat indicator in the green, or the gun automatically shut down until it cools.
This thing is not mouse operated.
I wouldn't be too happy about that performance if I were you. Use the reset switch to restart the session. The facility exit is nearby if you need to leave.
I mean, the bad thing about over here, the simulator is it this part here is not. Wait a moment. Of course. Let me just have a small check at something. That is, let's check here on the. Hold on. Oh, of course, the L1. There you go. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, for fuck's sake. I just hope it didn't accidentally play a button there on the back. Hand to hand. Da da da. There you go. Yeah, so that's how it's worked on, but I can't say anything is gonna make the any proper adjustment, so there's that. You know what? I think I might have to close a window in the back in case I don't want any of my ugly voices protruding out over my actual ugly voice and whatnot. But yeah, 1 second. Okay, I just noticed as well things here too, which, well, if I had a face cam, things would be quite hilarious by now, wouldn't it? But yeah, screw it. Let's just get a move on. On the next train, you're probably gonna end of it. Ooh, door. Press the, face the door and press, okay.
Captain Perry says he needs you in the control room before General Connor's briefing begins. Good luck out there, soldier.
Thanks. Well, let's just continue on, because what the hell not, huh? But yeah, score, whatnot, there you go, Tess, screw it. You have unlocked nothing. Complete all 4 sessions to unlock a cheat or an extra. So why the fucking hell would I... I mean, of course, that's a bit of one, but then again, like, if it was, let's say, mouse-operated, that looks so... Yeah, maybe things could have a bit of alteration, but... Little old me would not agree with that. The fuck with that? I need to get this thing checked up. Okay, let's just continue on. I don't care. Oh. Yes, wrong button. Loading. Alright. So far, so good. Also... Wait. Oh. Yeah, screw it, because I don't give a damn about the difficulty or whatnot. But then again, well, I'm pretty much of a newbie on this kind of shit. Oh, come the fucking hell on. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Go with me, huh? As I say, we go in right about now! Sorry about that. So, yeah. Grave introduction for the very first, from the very first game, which we've, which of course I believe quite a lot of us has played this one quite a long, long time ago, huh? But hey, I dig up what I can find up. Old games, garage mod, shit, you name it. I mean, I play what's available.
After 30 years of fighting the machines, humans barely escaped extinction. Every year, Skynet unleashes new war machines against us.
That's
each
true.
One designed for a single purpose.
That's true.
To wipe us out.
Indeed.
Every year, we continue to defy it by fighting back and striving to live another day. Some look on me as a messiah. John Connor, the warrior prophet come to lead humanity to victory.
Oh, really?
If they only knew what I knew. In less than a week, Skynet will activate its latest invention, a time machine.
How much?
It will send an infiltrator back to 1984 to kill my mother.
Oh.
Skynet hopes Sarah Connor's death will prevent my birth and rewrite history so I'll never lead the human resistance against the machine's rule. What Skynet doesn't know is that I'm ready to counter its plan. My TechCom forces are assembling to attack its home base at NORAD. Buried deep within Cheyenne Mountain, Colorado.
Colorado.
If we strike with speed and strength, we'll destroy the facility before our enemy has a chance to assault our past in order to attack our future.
Huh.
If we're too late to stop Skynet, I have a backup plan. A man named Guil.
Little Skull. Smash. What a bit of a nasty master that thing, I'll tell ya. Yeah, DHK, not the Rican one, but the blind bastard. Hey, get your head down. Oh, we're going to be on 40. Oh, good luck hitting that thing. Oh, he did it. Apparently he's way better than I am. Get out of there, please. I don't think so. And boom.
We're really getting pounded out there, General Connor.
We'll get you back into the fight, Captain Barry. But first you should see what Haven sent us. Skynet's newest infiltration unit exactly mimics a human's appearance. These images were recovered from the security system at Oregon Base. You can see that the forward guards are unaware that the infiltrator has slipped past them and is already positioned deep inside their facility. At that point, it begins systematically killing everyone in its path.
No.
Double security. We can't afford a major breach this close to our Colorado offensive.
The suspect.
Yeah.
Oh.
That'll help.
A groggy bastard.
Reese, what's with Stone's attitude?
Never got over losing his older brother Gabriel.
None of us did. Leaving wounded soldiers behind is against our nature. But we could see that Skynet was prepared to ambush our extraction teams.
Everyone understands that the needs of the living outweigh the needs of the dying.
Everybody but Stone. He's just been blinded by grief.
Grief is a fool's game. Stone better not let his emotions compromise this mission.
Wait, hold on a sec. The goat key, you know, the beard. That's a suspect over there. Alert all units, we have a terrorist in the base. He's gonna kill us everyone. Sent for John Connor. Yeah. Now that's totally not terrorist, huh? Yeah, the PLM-40, which he also had like an advanced one. He fired purple. My shots are blue. Or so they think. And he can actually carry an AK pistol. Or so it looks like. Wait, he also shoots purple too. Oh. There he is. And it's low calibrated, huh? Surprise, surprise. Guess who's incoming? You can tell that Spreps does not go well with cinematic stuff, doesn't it? Battery leak. That thing is not gonna last any longer. Well, like I said again, power reserve zero. Loading the base control room. Freeze, you there?
Yeah. I pegged the T-800. Looks like the same model that hit Oregon.
Uh-huh.
We gotta get the General to the evac point.
What about the battle plans? We can't let Skynet get him.
Check. Shoot out the mainframe so they start smoking. I'm going topside to round up the troops and do a damage assessment.
Right. 1 second, they gotta... Okay, speed is at 100% without the everything here. Oh shit, I actually hit the fan, isn't it? Nice, that's a nice little mainframe, eh? What if I fuck it up? Boom. And I didn't hear that. At least the mainframes are not anymore. But then again, we know here in the future we have, let's say, cloud-based servers and whatnot. So that's quite a bit of a pain. How do I, there you go. Here's a map. And the map. And the map. And the map. And the map. But yeah, these are the dead soldiers around here. Well, the AP-50, which is, well, what I can call the AKs, like, pistols. Useful, but gonna get some interesting material, because then again, hold on a sec. Jesus Christ, this guy's burnt to crisp! Or he's running there to nothing. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, there's gonna be guys here too. Guys, this guy's friendly a mummy. Or he just really toasted up. I'm hoping they're not allergic to fungus. Because apparently there's like fungus everywhere in them. Oh. Oh yeah, so the Terminator died with the battery leak and whatnot. Gonna use previous to provide some interesting materials for recycling, don't you agree? So. Oh. I think that's General Connor's pistol. That alright. Hey, friend, what's up?
I'll get Connor out, you cover my rear.
Can do. I'll shoot anything that moves.
Not even humans, not even humans too, smartass. But yeah, I think we're getting the door open. And yeah, that's how the transition from one area to the other one works. The base guard though. Donnie, what are you? Oh,
we are. You take point, Reese. We need to get out of here before Skynet brings in the heavy guns.
The mortars.
Roger that, General Connor. Do you think the infiltrator was the start of a full-on assault?
No doubt. The fight has migrated this way. It's above us now and will descend on us in a matter of minutes.
Man, it's like a small word. For an enemy. Which, let's say, here we go. Interesting. But again, faster or slower doesn't even matter. General?
Let's roll, soldier.
There you got that, my best friend. Okay, he's following. Okay, that's good. But of course, to look at an enemy, of course, like that advance, which terabytes for them would be the equivalent of even, well, even bites or whatnot. Hey, what's up, friend? Hey.
I'm messed up. Took some shrap in the arm.
Oh.
Feels so damn stupid.
It's okay, soldier.
It was an aerial. We took it down with a rocket.
Just lie back and wait for the medic.
Here, take this. I got my throwing arm.
Oh, Mr. Bob. Thanks. I won't give any more, just to repeat the same dialogue. Medic! Medic!
Stay behind me. Looks like we gotta kill them all.
You're not zombies. For fuck's sake, Erase, what the fuck is wrong with you? Power plant and barracks, where the soldiers would usually sleep at. Well, quote unquote. General!
Let's roll, soldier.
Right, I'm over here. Oh. Hey, friend.
We got it when the hallway collapsed. I'm in no shape to go with you. Take this. I can't use it.
It's okay, soldier.
Hey, friend.
What in the hell are those things topside? I blew one in half and it just kept coming.
They're robots.
Don't stop shooting until they stop moving.
I'll use my gear to help get Connor out.
Maybe a meat shield, huh? I don't think so. Wait. Hold on a sec. Okay, stop blowing, that went. Wait, we have any more? Yeah, no, just, well, then I guess there could be some dead guys over here still with some materials. But, friend, what's up?
My buddies were trapped in the barracks when everything collapsed.
Can we reach them before the endos break through?
Yeah, take my couch to bomb.
Hopefully, right? That's what we expect.
Red eyes are close to the
checkpoint. Checkpoint, no one is known in death, I'll tell you that. Or mainframes, huh? I just want to get from the one phone to move up. Yeah, now you still have that coil, but it's because you're electromagnetic. Right, go ahead.
Looks like it's blocked, Reese.
Locked up? Ah, what do you got here? The full model, complete one, huh? Bring it on, you bastard. I've been waiting 15 years for this, you bastard.
Set up a biofilter to pin us in.
Oh.
Advanced tactics. Normally we only see that kind of hardware in their internment camps and heavy bases.
Oh.
Skynet must have planned as well.
This was just an advance force.
Yeah, more coming. Yeah, the biofields. In case you're wondering what the biofield is, it's simply, well, can't show you this one because it's already off, but that thing over here, that's the emitter of the biofield, so anything that's not artificial does not get through the damn thing. Wait, of course. Ooh, look at that. Ah, I know. Hold on a sec. Oh, fuck. Well, you get checkpoints again for if you shoot down there, shoot your heads off and you collect them. Which sounds rude, sounds like we're gruesome, but it's not. You got a robot. Heavy armor, hey! But do we have shotguns here or what? But yeah. The fucking thing is tricky that much, but hey, at least for that. Right. Fucking hell. But yeah, that's what these little external hard drives and whatnot that's set around. And which would be, well, let's see, either Skynet, let's say, battery pack or external hard drive or, or even ammo. I don't know. It's running out everywhere. I don't even know what that is. But who knows? If I owned everything here about this game, maybe then I would have Yeah, it might lag up a little bit from certain time. There's another one. But maybe if I owned it up, maybe. Oh, yay! Medpack! Fun for everyone. Hey friend, what's up?
Skynet's everywhere! I didn't know there were so many of them!
Relax. Ooh, shotgun! Sure. Set up a
bell. To the pinnest.
Advance.
Yeah. It's just the repeated, let's say, we're talking button, alright. Well, shotgun. Oh, shit, sorry. Yeah, but looks like a Mossberg or a Spaz. I think it's a Spaz. Totally drawn out. Bit of a zombie apocalypse style, but anyways, it works what it works. Again, at least it blows off the heads off quite well. I mean, to blow their heads off with a shotgun, it's something, let's say, PlayStation 2 tradition, but hey, at least it worked out well. Anyways, bring it in!
We're near the forward guard post.
I'll go on to see if I can help secure the front doors. That's where those endos must have come through.
Maybe that's where those endos must have come through.
Something's going on over here.
Hey, good day, General. I'll be there.
Oh. Take the turret! I can't hold the baby's back any longer!
Oh, the turret, huh? Bring it in. Bring it on then, you bastard. Oh. But yeah, that's something I was talking about for the head. And if you're gonna say shoot your head off, it's like plenty of value over here. Let's get a little bit closer. Go to hell. quick. You just put your heads up there, all right? Good night. It's good that it was not yanked off, but that's about it. Another one. Oh, and of course, guys, if you want to get ahead, no problem. I can do that. Boom. There you go. At least I know two heads are not going to be enough to collect up and whatnot, but screw it. So with a shotgun and... yeah, that's their heads over there, whatnot. Until... there you go. Yeah, I've got the little external hard drive there. We're going to call it an external hard drive. But the fact that I do not know what it really is, but fuck it. But yeah, there's their head. I mean, of course, this would be if you got a clear sight of them. You can might as well see that they have like a bit of a surveillance camera there on their shoulders. That's how it works. Mine, all mine. I'll gobble it all up and I'll leave nothing for you. So.
Get moving. This won't slow them for long.
How about you get the dirt then? Oh, look at that. Get more goodies. Many packs and even more, good stuff too.
We gotta keep moving, but those keep getting behind us. We gotta shut them down.
There are two fuel tanks down the hall. Find some C4 and blow them. I'll cover you from the other end.
All right. Well, that's a good plan. But of course, I mean, you might see the, Do you honestly think that will stop me? Oh, you bastard. Right. Damn, bastard. I'm really not about the... fucking hell! Oh, that's good. What the fuck? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hold on. That's not good. Ooh. That's not gonna slow them down for longer, I'll tell you that. This looks explosive. General John's gonna, I'm coming for you. Oh, look at that. Ammo. Good stuff, good stuff. Fuel tanks down the hallway.
Here comes another one!
Now, you hold. This thing is not going to, let's say, detonate on us. It's on. 3, 2, 1. We've got away.
Forward.
Yes, sir.
Forward.
Yes, sir. 1 second, I gotta, let's say, put on something in the background, because otherwise, things are just gonna keep getting in the way. 1 second. It may be a little clunky, but it does the trick. Alright, off we go. The hotel basement. Wait, hotel? It's luxury. Oh. Bastard didn't even see where he got him, huh? You guys are like a pill if you fist with him.
Keep moving. We're halfway to the evac point.
All right. Not about right, huh? Oh, of course,
Hold your fire for a clear shot.
Oh, that seems good, that's good to say. Oh, hey, friend.
Keep moving. We're halfway. Keep...
No, sir. No. It's time you come here. Come here. Here, go. Good general. Gun.
We tried to run through. Too many of them. They moved too quick. Just saw flashes. Jose got burned to a crisp.
Oh.
I fell back.
Just lie back and wait for the medic.
Lie back and wait for the medic. That gives you a disgusted of them. I don't know what stuff I had here, but I haven't really explored the site, but alright. Let's see what this looks like here.
Watch your formation.
There you go.
We were trying to set up a field kitchen when all of a sudden these things...
What kind of things?
Like flying manhole covers with guns.
Oh, really?
HK Recons, yeah. Pretty nasty.
HK Recons, huh? Thanks for the shotgun, my boy, friend. By the way, what's these guns here? Oh, wait. Hold on. Yeah, AP-50. Quite shiny, too, I'll say. The security guard is quite shiny. Oh, we're goody. Oh, wait, what the fuck was that? Aw, man. They couldn't see what the hell that model was. Maybe for Garrett's mod this week, some quite interesting stuff. I'll tell you that. Well, that's what I get. But alright, still gonna move on. Hey. Water processing station? Wait, what happened to the hotel? Hold on a sec. Something don't sound like.
Clean this place out!
Yes, I will. Oh.
Here they come!
My manhole cover with guns! Yeah, the flying manhole cover with guns.
Clankers coming in!
Fuck? Hold on. Oh, I don't think so. I gotta put up something to get. For the double click, 1 second. Alright, so far so good. Now I can fire at will. Well, not worrying too much about it, let's say, difficulty
for
me. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Now it's close. Ooh, okay. Oh, fuck. Now what happened? Support me. Thankfully, yeah, you can just like the borders in on the safe push you off, so that's good thing. 105, alright, oh fuck, fuck's sake.
We're on a mission. Let's roll.
Well, that's a sign that this place here should be clear. By now at least, huh? Shit. But the shotgun is gonna be quite useful too. Yeah, more than one kind of tech for the external hard drive.
We're on a mission. Let's roll.
Yes, sir. Yes, that's quite the thing you already said before, but alright. So yeah, without the fog and whatnot. I mean, it's shitty, I know, but it works. At least can still play the game, which, you know, to me, I don't care about the fucking fog. Sorry.
There's a lot of civilians in this old hotel basement. They're just looking for shelter.
Shelter's in short supply.
Indeed. The bastard just burnt up to crisp and whatnot. Yeah, you're probably gonna see the same damn thing. Oh, hey. I like it. I don't know if it works like cash or whatnot, or if this is like some random score, like game achievements or whatnot. They just...
Hold up a second, Reese. I'm getting a message over comm.
What?
What's up?
Our troops in the lobby say they're getting hit pretty hard. Mm. Power is out. It's dark. They can't see anything.
Endos can see in the dark.
They're getting routed.
There's a power room ahead. Let's kick the generator back on.
And kick your ass, huh? Hi, my mate. Hello, my good sir. What's up?
They shot the slow ones first. The weak, the injured, the children. We barely made it in here. This place is swarming with fakies.
Thanks for the shotgun. Charming with the fakies, huh? On the hotel power plant, huh? Well, what if it was a hospital, too? That's what I wonder. Sir?
Get the power on. We gotta keep moving.
Yes, sir.
Get the power on. We gotta keep moving.
You just said the same damn thing. Hold on, let it start. And okay, good. Now for this one.
somebody had to be working with them. No way they could have spotted us otherwise.
Stay here until the shooting stops.
Yeah, the force of good just got out of there. Don't come. Please come back and get up there. Wait, unless... Hold on. There we go. Finally got through it. That was awkward as it may seem. Hey, wasn't he the guy that was caught in a blast?
I got hit pretty hard, Sarge. The next room is completely dark. Can't see anything but red eyes and plasma flashes.
Stay put, Private. The medic should be by soon enough.
Take some of my ammo. I took it off Eastwood when they wasted him.
Poor bastard. Alright, so far so good. Now in the hotel storage. Here we go. They're not mustache. There should be. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah. Where would you be without me, huh? Sir? Thank you. Awkward encounter. Stranger danger. I feel like I like my distance. Oh, here you go. Look. Next time, you should have laughed there. But yeah, despite the fact that where the fuck is everywhere. I mean... Yeah, even the first person mode, I guess. Still see fog everywhere, but fuck it. Ah, well, we got to get some more good stuff, yeah? Yeah. More shotgun. If I remember correctly... Hold on. More the external hard drive, huh? Mine, oh mine. Wait, did it again? Yes, that's just a brick. Another brick in the wall. I love doing that. Alright, so in the kitchen. Oh, and there could be some shotguns. My favorite dish. Shotgun. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hold on. Yeah, we gotta have to...
Look for the clean shot.
Poor bastard got squashed up to... Well, a bit of a mercy kill, let's call it that. Ooh. Shotgun. AP-50.
Oh, there's so many!
Yeah. Got a lot of them around, alright. He's about right. Okay, I wonder why it wasn't working at first. But okay, the hotel laundry. So, what do we got here so far? AP-50, sir?
We're almost out. We just gotta clear this room.
Why do you have to clear this room if we want to escape? That's just my question. Oh, for goodies. Hold on. Yeah, it'd be 50. What's that over there too? 1 second. 1 second. Yeah, yeah. Instead of the B-50.
They're right behind us!
Oh, really? Yeah, I can tell by the biofield over there. Oh, yeah. There's shit to do. Bring it on, you bastard. Hey, can you get ahead? Fuck. Well, alright. Yeah, some more scanning the tech because I saw the little hard drive over there too. Oh, the external HD and I'm not resisting most of that. but again, I know I should have shut the best head off. Oh, there it is. Mine, all mine. Mine, I share it with no one. Medium armor.
Shoot him! Oh. Shoot him all!
I'll get used to that. Fuck you! Ha ha ha, you're so funny. Oh, shit. Might be slow, but you're fast. I might just run to watch. Fuck you. Door. Oh, but there's nothing cool in that car, isn't it, whatsoever? That's big. Ha! Oh, that's disturbing. Shit! Oh, that looks like a bomb. Bring it on then! Why won't you do a spit kick on me? Shut up, get on, you moron.
Gotta waste the fakies!
I'm a cute? I like you too. That's on you now, asshole. Buddy, so there's that. Let's see it from now. Oh,
take
really. It'll get better with time. It'll get better. No. I say no. I say no, that means no. Everything is ever understandable.
We're good to go, General.
The scanner says no then. Because I mean the scanner here says no more, then we're good to go. And goddamn, isn't that little fuck annoying as hell, isn't it? But screw it. At least the biofield is over. Or it's out of batteries, I would say.
Outstanding, Reese.
Mm.
Thanks, sir. To be honest, there were a couple of times I thought we weren't gonna make it.
Well, what we did. It was quite easier to me than it did it look like. Wait. Ah, and wait, look at that thing. Trying to pick it up directly. Well, well, take a look at that. That's good as some HP former landmine, isn't it? Maybe like a presenting core for the HP recon or something like that. I mean, fuck it. It's still external hard drive and I'm gonna take it all. Good day, there we go. Alright, so far so good.
This channel clear.
Great, you're safe. A giant Skynet tank trashed the evac vehicle. Captain Perry says you got a rendezvous with Lieutenant Luna in the garage.
Oh, really? Goddamn bastard just ditched, just smashed the friggin' thing?
Great.
Yeah. It's just a repeated dialogue. Well, upgrade. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Yeah. Ooh, oh my. I'll be 60 hot with all this stuff here. By the cheaper one. Wait. Okay, sorry about that. Yeah, this truck is gonna be the best it's gonna get. Well, seems like that's good enough, I'd say. Save game, of course. Which I'll write the damn thing. Alright. Oh, of course. Round counter. Soldiers who have killed scanned the best number of gun forces. What's got? Martial Arts Master. Raging Valor. Sharpshooter. Speed Demon. Untouchable. Nice. Very, very nice. Damage. Okay, we're good. Let's continue. Continue on because hey, oh, O2 final delivery. I'm gonna play it for the until let's say we get out of the hotel place, yeah, and then we should be good to go. Of course, now it might be a bit longer, but for a game which I never played for over like a fucking
30 years, over let's say like a bit of
Skynet must really want this position. It's throwing everything in the sector at us.
Oh, yeah. The ship, HQ Recon, Terminator, Old Terminator.
This has always been a secure base. How did it know we were here?
Someone gave away our location.
Hard to believe. Who'd give us up to the machines?
Someone very desperate or someone very angry? I need to find the answer before we push into Colorado. Cover me.
What if it's both of them?
Clanker's coming in!
Are you just gonna bum rush everything, huh? Ooh, UM40, I need that thing. They're coming for me too, right? Well, thank you.
Troopers pinned down in the restaurant.
Gotta get him out.
You name it. I mean, if this is still hell, your basic shit, I mean. Wait. Yeah, you pissed off. This must have been one. Alright. Well, yeah, let's just take it down here and just take it down here below. And yeah, if you get back here, I'll give you a beat. The hill? Yeah, there you go. Bingo. I'm gonna use the controls, though. but I'm more played it. What the fuck? There we go.
Watch the ceiling! Watch the ceiling!
Watch the ceiling, he said. Hey! Okay.
Thanks, Trooper.
Thanks, Trooper.
Thanks, Trooper.
Okay.
We'll handle it. Find cover.
Why is my, let's say, the subtitle not there anymore? Well, you know what? I'd say fuck it. But again, emulator's not being, let's say, extremely, let's say, I mean, they might not become completely, let's say, handy and whatnot, but... I mean, stable, yeah, they were stable. But they are very stable indeed, but then again, like, not stable. There's a few small works in there, and things can be done. Wait. Thanks for the ad. Yeah. More Betty Pack. And of course, you're going by the fact which I could have, let's say, just... I don't know. If I played the shit out of this game, let's say some years ago, I could have, let's say, fully, let's say, created myself, plus a few of the attempts were too. What am I doing? Sir?
Skynet's all over the place.
Yeah, no shit. So, what have you got? The ballroom lobby. We're gonna have a ball with the Skynet, huh? Oh, really?
Reese! You okay?
Yeah. Nasty surprise. But I'll shake it off.
Find another route up here while I get a battle update.
Fair enough. Wait, what the fuck is that? You asshole. Oh, he's alive. Okay, good. Hey, talk to him, alright?
Too many! Can't hold them!
Thanks for the mess, huh? I think it's over here. I don't know what, then again, what the fuck was that thing over there, too, that I just picked up? I have no clue. I want to look at it, but I couldn't see with my eyes. Oh. It's that bottle that I was talking about. What a little more. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, not today, you asshole. inside, but there's quite a shit ton of mech plates. Of course, that's why. There you go. Oh, here I'm right now. Just set me off. Good. What are you guys sitting at? Damn, battery's out. Looks like someone, well, I guess Ganon must have told him to use alkaline batteries instead of the common ones, but alright. So, what's up?
Couldn't have done it without you.
Alright, what have you asked?
Thanks, Trooper. Thanks, Trooper.
Well, indeed, you're gonna use quite a lot of PLM-40. More and more hard drives.
And those were overrunning the garage.
I am not sure you're gonna get too close. Yeah, what the fuck? You're gonna get the feet now. It's depleted, isn't it? You're gonna get the real feet now. Off. And more kind of technically unlocked. Okay, now I'm shooting out everyone, but I don't give a fuck at this point.
Have done it without you.
Alright. Well, one of them didn't make it. But hey, spoils of war. Poor bastard didn't make it.
Thanks, Trooper.
So he's still alive. Wait. Rangave. I need more armor. Alright. I'm good. I survived the fun.
You find cover. We'll take care of it.
Well, you mean business.
Yeah.
Couldn't have done it without you. Wait. Come on, guys. Take a look at, yeah, look at that. Yeah, that's totally not Skynet, huh? Yeah, I knew it. Little car battery thing. So, what's with this guy?
Couldn't have done it without you.
Thank you. I'll get up there. Still at the ballroom lobby, huh?
Here they come!
Oh, always. What am I shooting at? Oh, it had to be. Oh, there you are. You're gonna get the real feet now. I didn't even know where the healer came from. What's up?
Good man, Reese.
I know, and so are you, my best commander, favorite commander ever. Separated. Alright, so let's say, over here. Yeah, get out of here, we're all dead. Oh, come on, the fucking hell, alright. There we go. The exit escalators. We're gonna have to get out of here by the goddamn, wait.
To all receiving this message, move to your evac station now.
What's this guy?
It hurts! It hurts! Red Eyes totally jumped us. They're swarming big time in the garage.
I see, thank you. And I'll suck it up. It'll be fine, pussy.
You find cover. We'll take care of it.
Must have been a beautiful hotel one.
Everybody out!
Come the fucking hell on. Hey man, what up?
Take him out first!
With the armor? Okay, I really appreciate it. Wait. Why are you giving me so much armor?
They're all over. We couldn't hold the rush back. The turret gun should still be operational.
Turret gun, huh? Interesting to know. So, what's up?
Yes, sir.
I'll be okay.
I hope so. I hope so. So, the parking garage. Now, this is where things get real.
They do get real now. Now we must go, no matter what.
Flankers coming in!
Hey. Thank you. I just kinda got there. care of that. So, that's how many heads we popped out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, that's a new head that I just picked up. Yikes. Yeah, they expected,
didn't go as planned, General. But we got here as soon as possible.
Perry, this base is crawling with Indos. We're abandoning it. Go back through and scorch it. We don't want to leave anything behind for Skynet.
Affirmative. I'll hook up with a firebug and we'll bury the place.
Yay! There you go. But of course, that's so bad. Of course, I would have, well. It's fine, and whatnot. But yeah. Usually by now, I would have, let's say, end the video by now, but hey, just for the heck of it, let's keep on going, because we still haven't finished the job to bury the shithole yet, so let's keep on going. We'll keep on going, not mooing. Let's go, you get what I'm saying. Mm-hmm. So, if we're supposedly to, let's say, bury the place,
I usually say that, let's see. Oh. Oh, good to know. Captain Perry, huh? Who's shooting me? Oh, these flankers.
Get going.
And shoot them up, eh? Fair enough. Wait.
Gotta waste the fakies.
The art fiction pattern. Ah. It's 50 to 40 to the art fiction pattern. Ah. I like this one.
Biofield emitter. I want them all disassembled and put it for scrap metal.
Well, yeah, off we go. Now this time we're going to, well, boom, bitch down, as one would say.
Heads up!
Oddly enough, there's no one around. Wait, that doesn't sound nice. As expected, thank you for now.
Ready when you are.
Roger that. I'll stick here to cover you.
Wait. Private B Blast. Private Blast. Okay. Yeah, you plant your shit around. I got some stuff to pick up around. Shit, yeah. Usually when I always play this one, I never found myself as safe. Running out of ammo that often. Well, I get way to work. Something like that. Ooh. I like your six pack. It looks like in the C4.
cute. I think the sequel looks cute. The flask? The flask, what are you? Oh, he's out there. Here you are. On the elevator too.
C4 placed, let's roll.
Why on the elevator doors? I'm not gonna question that, but the parents in the future, they're way more intelligent than we are, so yeah. Let's keep it like that. Go by here, because I like everything. And I can't. Wait.
Everything placed yet?
I'm finished placing explosives here. This place is gonna blow sky high.
Let's hope so. Let's hope so. The East Wing ballroom room. The West Wing got scratched up. Scrapped up? You never know. Oh yeah, boy, yeah.
We're taking a ready airborne hit. Get an AA squad on the roof.
Shit. Oh, I think you should see.
C4 placed. Let's roll.
Yeah, he's got a gun too. Forget about these guys, or not. Shit. Wait, some people do really good things to do a team to fight, huh? No. You want some fuck? You want some fuck? Huh? You want some fuck? Oh, not too bad. The hotel barrooms and seeing how much this thing is gonna kablooey. So, here we activate the Hands off with me when you're talking up.
Flankers coming in!
Get ready. Wait, the battery is still in here.
sense, it kind of lost 25% of his life, but yeah, it could be worse. It could be worse. Alright, take back. No need. Good. The ballroom lobby. More of these pricks.
Ready when you are.
No. Oh, gonna switch the country down. Wow, wait, so. Yeah. Alright, so, well, the music's still going on, so.
We're running out of time.
C4...
Yeah, good to know. Get out of here. That's just gonna keep on popping more and more and more, so what's the bit of a point on it, eh?
Perry, we got a call for help from the hotel restaurant.
Can't it wait? I'm trying to help this demo freak get the place wired.
See, Beto, Skynet is pumping in more forces. You've got to get those guys out or they're dead.
What are their options?
You, Barry.
Okay. I'll go get them.
Fair enough. Shit. Oh, yeah. You're 40. What?
Ready here.
Of course they're not ready. Your ass back, you funny shit. That's a thing to do.
Ready? Ready?
Okay. That doesn't work here. What about here? There you go. Yeah, because I think the other side was kind of a bit jacked up, so. So, yeah. Oh, now they just so well here, isn't it? No, that's something that seems about nice, isn't it? And what's even better, that's a carrier one.
Let them enter our airspace, then hit them from behind with AA fire.
You can go to hell. Looking what the fuck am I just doing?
USA hoping that smoke was him, not me. Gunship shut down. Their carrier shut down. What next? What next am I missing? Oh, that doesn't sound good. Goddamn tank, huh? Really? Bird Hotel. Rig lobby. Keep the ground HK busy so the private blast can radio tails with explosives. I think I pressed the wrong button again. Be responsive again, you damn bastard. Wait, I can't place it. Yeah. What, again, it's like occults are goddamn, okay. That works. Hold on. There you go. There you go, and there you go. So far, so good. I see about that then, huh? There goes one turret. What's up with that? That's not your god over there. Everybody destroyed it. Just keep on hitting the bomb and whatnot. Hey, friend.
Not much.
Good. How much more to go with this area?
Oh, fuck.
Not much. I'm going as fast as I can, but it's real bad if I make a mistake.
Good point.
Oh, they even outgunned this in this bot, too.
Yeah.
that's how you see Jenna, I think. Oh, the fucking hell, there's just a bunch of shit there. Yeah, there. So, come the fucking hell on, alright then. And again, the way the people are, what's there, what's the pool that needs to pull them, the pool to get.
Here, take these. They ought to do the trick.
Next time, don't run away with me. Valencia PLM 40. Oh, what the best, huh? Shit, that's close. Yeah, so let's see here. Because the tank's just gonna detonate by itself. And kablooey. Kablooey.
General Connor, one of our squads reports Endos at the old Fed Reserve building with no visible combat.
No visible combat.
Where does Endos combat?
They
must want something besides us.
Unita, try this on for size. Our guy saw Alexander Stone go in there.
Stone? Why would he be there?
Don't know. But he's taken copies of my battle plans.
Only one way to find out what he's up to.
The hard way.
The hard way.
Hang on. It's gonna be a rough ride. If you gotta flash the hash, do it over the side.
No, it's the Federal Reserve. And they're still on the fight against the Enders and whatnot. Shit, that was fun, wasn't it? But a bit of a blast from the past. Right. Shit. Well, that takes care of that for the time being. At least I can save the adrenaline for last. So yeah, save the game. And of course a variety. Can't trust as well, alright. But should be open for the time being. Well, but then again, like say like let's see. Very far, what we've been unlocked for now? There we go. Hold on, just gotta see about something here. Yeah. Enemy withdrawal. Wait, of course. Grave doctrine, final delivery, mass destruction, and now enemy withdrawal. The rest of the ones are gonna be locked for the time being, but then again, that's gonna be all for the time being that all the time I have. Instead of, say, just going for the blast all this in one go. Of course, I mean, the story, despite the fact being a good game, it's not as much so. At least to compensate for this game, I'll play this one here as least as I can. And again, I admit, like, it's been like 15 years since I played the damn things. Well, the game like 15 years old, so at least I got at least done something for the damn thing, so yeah. sorry about that. But then again, like, shit! I pressed the wrong button again. You know, I just, you know, just keep my same repeat here, whatnot, but then again. Oh, please. Okay, here we go. That's gonna do me, this might take myself quite a bit of while. Alright, there we go. Wait. Of course. But yeah, so then again, like, I hope you just watched as much as I did. And I look forward to the next one. So I will see you next time, and until then. Or then again, see if I can get myself a bit of an outro one.